Hamm is not only the best soccer player in history, Hamm is the person who put women's soccer on the map.
In 1987, at the age of 15, Mia Hamm became the youngest person ever to play for the U.S. Women's National Soccer Team. Over the next 17 years, Hamm became the leading scorer in the history of women's international soccer, with 158 goals and 142 assists.
Mia Hamm's reputation as a player, she was a killer. She was going to do whatever it took to help her team win. And she was a tremendous goal scorer, but she was a selfless player who wanted the team to have the most success, even more than her own individual success and accolades.
Mia Hamm was born on March 17, 1972, in Selma, Alabama. She wore casts on her feet to correct a club foot.
The story is that when she got those braces off, you couldn't stop her. She just took off and never stopped.
In college at the University of North Carolina, she was voted All-American three times and led the Tar Heels to win the NCAA championship 4 years in a row. She then went on to become a key member of the gold medal-winning 1996 U.S. Olympic team.
She really drove that squad. Being a captain, she was the one that was always there. She was the steadying force, the one that not only the players depend on, but I think the coaching staff as well.
Hamm was named FIFA World Player of the Year in 2001 and 2002. In the 2004 Olympics in Athens, the U.S. women's team once again won a gold medal. Following the games at the age of 32, Hamm retired from soccer and was listed as one of FIFA's 125 greatest living soccer players. In 2007, she was inducted into the National Soccer Hall of Fame.
There really is no other word to describe Mia Hamm's impact on the game other than just legendary. She paved the way for women's soccer in this country.
Hamm married former All-Star baseball player Nomar Garcia Parra in 2003. They have three children together. She has also established the Mia Hamm Foundation to raise awareness and funds for families needing bone marrow transplants.
Mia Hamm's legacy is going to be as a competitor and an Olympian, World Cup champion, and someone that gave her all to the sport, not only while she was playing, but even after.